What's up, you guys? It's Dasha. And in this week's video, we're going to learn how to pronounce the American R sound. As a side note, make sure to stick around till the end because I'll give you a few exercises that will help you improve your pronunciation. Yes, the Americans pronounce the letter R quite differently from the English. And even people in the UK, like the Scottish, have a completely different way of pronouncing it as well. To make things even more complicated, almost every language has its own way of pronouncing this letter. So if your goal is to sound American, or you want your English pronunciation to sound more natural, then sit back and keep watching. The American R sound requires you to close and clench your mouth more than, say, the British R sound, like radio, road, freedom, and rest. The first thing that you need to do is to try and curve your tongue into a U shape by placing both sides of your tongue into the gum that's located right next to your molars. Molars are the flat teeth that are at the back of your mouth. And your tongue is not going to directly go into your molars, but rather into the gum that's next to them. Importantly, the tip of your tongue is not touching the backside of your front teeth, like when you're pronouncing the L sound. And one way of doing this is to take a sip of water into your mouth and hold it in your tongue as if you're going to gargle it. Gargling is the thing that you do when you wash your mouth with mouthwash. So now you get the idea. Just imagine that your tongue is holding water in your mouth. So now that you understand the role that your tongue plays when making the R sound, you now need to pay close attention to the shape of your mouth. Your mouth should be rounded as if you're pouting. R, round, rather. You will also notice that when using the American R sound, it's almost like you're putting your throat under quite a bit of strain because it's quite a dynamic sound. R, R, as opposed to, for example, the Russian or even Italian R sounds. So now that you know how to theoretically pronounce the American R sound, let's practice it together. All you have to do is repeat after me. Ready. Ready. Raw. Raw. Race. Race. Rule. Rule. Rage. Rage. Excellent, well done. And now let's look at words that have the letter R in the middle. Berlin, Berlin, front, front, track, track, sport, sport, fourth, fourth. And let's also try a few words that end in R. Steer, steer, your, your, for, for, tour, tour, R, R. If you found these words easy and want to challenge yourself, the best way to do this is by practicing tongue twisters. For example, try saying, Jerry's jelly berries taste really rare. Or how about, red lorries run alongside the left road. Now try, round and round the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. As a bonus, try practicing saying, Ruby Rugby's brother bought and brought her back some rubber baby buggy bumpers. If you want to perfect your pronunciation of the American R sound, I strongly encourage you to practice every single day by reciting tongue twisters. I've dropped a few more in the description box, so please go ahead and check them out when you have a chance. The reason tongue twisters are great is because they help you stretch and strengthen the muscles you use to pronounce the letter R, which will improve your pronunciation. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today, and as ever, remember to like this video if you found it useful and subscribe to never ever miss an English lesson.